Merry Christmas, everybody, and welcome. This year, we're doing our Christmas program a little bit different, but we hope you enjoy it. And as always, we start our events off with a prayer. So we have Father Tom here today to start us off with a prayer.
So greetings, everyone. Welcome to this celebration of our children. So this is a different way that we're doing it this year, but we're grateful that you're joining us as we celebrate Christ's birth. We give thanks for the joy that these children bring into our lives. So let's, as we do with all things, start with a prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. And loving God, as we prepare for the coming of your Son, Jesus, and the great feast of Christmas, just open our hearts to receive the greatest gift of all, and that is his presence in our lives. As we celebrate the joy you bring into our life, we especially give thanks for Early Childhood Center, our children, our families, our teachers, our staff, all those who make it such a special place. And as we gather to hear the wonderful and joyous music from our children, may it remind us to allow that love of God to ring in our hearts as we go forth sharing Christ's love with others. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all day.
Children, we went away from it. Father, Son, Father, Thank you.
better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
Oh! You better watch out, you better not cry,
you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake.
Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry,
you better not pout,
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yeah. God is our Father.
Wasn't that an exciting program? We're so grateful for all those who made it possible, especially our children and their wonderful gifts of music that they shared with us. But let's end our program with a blessing, especially blessing all these children. So Almighty God, you come into our lives in very special ways, and especially through the gift of your Son, Jesus, you enlighten us with his love. And as we gather this day to celebrate our Early Childhood Center, and as we prepare for this great feast of Christmas, we just ask that you send your powerful blessing upon our children, help them to be shining lights of Christ's love for others, and amidst their families and friends, may they always know of your great love and support for them. So bless all of us, help us to be wonderful examples of Christ's light and joy for others, and bless us always in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Merry Christmas,
everybody. God bless you.